it's Woozy. I've got some information for you.
Hey, Woozy, what's the business?
My man found that van you were looking for by the helipad downtown.
And Toreno?
Yep, he's there. Apparently he's about to take some merchandise and cut out by helicopter. They've already started loading boxes.
Something about Toreno don't add up. Holler back if you hear something. I'm having that.
A fucking hero down in that list. I just spoke to my cousin.
Not with my people, I ain't. Shit's still fucked up. Man, I got homies I used to run with that turn they back on me over this.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do, huh?
Fucking Ryder, man. That was my homie. and I killed
him. Fucking midget deserved it, eh? Little asshole tried to bang your sister, you know that?
No. For real? Shit. Maybe you right then, man, but...
Cheer the fuck up! You're going soft on me, man. You did something good, eh?
Yes, you did. But this isn't over yet.
What you mean?
Well, your former friends have a factory. And the way I see it, if you take that out, you will have put them out of business for good.
Yeah.
CJ.
Who is this?
I work for Woozy. He told me to call you.
Alright, what's up?
I'm rigging a car with explosives so you can take out the crack factory. Drop around the garage downtown.
Cool. I'll be at you in a minute.
This is my brand new ride, man.
Hey, man, is it ready?
She's all set. Get in. She's packing enough to take out that crack lab. I've wired in a delay timer to give you time to get out.
Cool. Good luck.
Moron, open the gate!
You got a death wish? Now you better shut up.
Yeah!
look.
I need that beer. Speak on.
This is oppressive. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic, across the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holler at you.
Mm-hmm.